that's the reason why he comes into the lineup. Victor Rask's not able to get here in time.
Pattern circles the net nearly, it was Brodin nearly banked it in off of Manson, who was at the far side of the post. Anaheim clears the puck the hard way. Another icing call here.
I think Josh Manson saves a goal here. This puck comes into the goal, Grayson. Look at the expression on his face as he looks towards John Gibson. Remember, that puck has to be all the way over the line. They're going to take a look at this. And it's going to be the camera probably inside the net that decides whether or not this puck does indeed get all the way across. It's close, John. We have the look from the camera that's inside the net, and this is by the smallest of margins of not completely crossing the line. Gibson just gets to it at the very last second and manages to sweep it away.
Upon further video review, the call on the ice stands. We have no goal.